To start working with modules, we must first have an active user. Select a module from the menu on the right, then tap and hold to move it onto the screen. Tapping on the screen will toggle the visibility of the menu. Touching the bottom right corner of the module activates its manipulation mode, represented by a yellow layer. The module can now be moved and resized. While in manipulation mode, double tapping the yellow layer brings the module on top of all other modules. Choosing a language will show the info on every button of the module. Manipulation mode for all modules at once can be toggled by tapping the move button located in the left vertical band. Modules can be minimized, restored, maximized or deleted. Tapping the icon of the module in the taskbar on the horizontal bottom band toggles the module's visibility. Tapping the top left corner of the module toggles its menu button's visibility. To resize the module, simply drag one of its corners. To move the module, hold and drag a finger on the inside. Tap anywhere on the yellow layer to end the manipulation mode. A module's corner buttons can be shown or hidden. Even if hidden, these buttons are active. The button on the top right corner of the module switches the location of the buttons from the inside to the outside of the content plane, video, music, etc. To delete a module, press and hold the top left corner button and tap the red X option that appears next to it.